a trend in which animals like puppies and kittens are being couriered in mystery boxes in China, has been criticized for animal cruelty after many animals were found dead inside the parcels. The boxes were being sold for $1.50, 110 rupees. A Chinese animal rescue center said they intercepted a delivery truck and found around 160 crates containing puppies and kittens. Subscribe to the channel for more news.